ko eh. Yung laway ko tumarsik. After natin dyan, syempre yung kilay. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Peace out. Welcome back to my YouTube channel again. This is Den. So yeah, for today's video, gagawa ako ng makeup look that I created for my TikTok content. And one of my friend actually asked and request to post the tutorial for this one. So hi Jen, if you're watching, thank you. So yeah, technically yung look na yun is just for TikTok purposes lang talaga, but since you request for a tutorial, so here we go. Yeah, without further ado, let's jump into the video. So, hi guys! Before we proceed further, excuse nyo lang yung mga noise na maririnig nyo sa background, probably tiktilaok ng manok, or yung mga sasakyan. So, peace out! The first thing that we're going to do is magpa-prime tayo ng mukha. And yung ginagamit ko is from Beauty Grace. So, since tuyo na yung primer na nilagyan natin, so magpa-foundation na tayo. And yung foundation na gagamitin ko is from Maybelline. Favorite kong foundation. I have two shades and i-combine ko lang sila. I have the shade number 220, which is natural beige, and 332, golden caramel. Mom. Yung laway ko tumasik. Basta tayo sa foundation natin. And now, let's proceed sa concealer. Iko-conceal natin or itatago natin yung mga sumpa. So, yung gagamitin kong concealer is from Sass Lady or Sassy Lady. Hindi ko alam paano yung i-pronounce yan, pero ako, Sass Lady ang gusto ko. And mag-contour na rin tayo. Alam niyo na yan, cream contour, Caroline. Hindi to sponsored. Ayan, tapos na tayo sa contour and sa concealer. For the concealer guys, hindi nyo naman kailangan gamitin yung ginagamit ko. Well, you guys can always check the local stores or local brand. Yung Careline, may bagong release sila for the concealer and base sa review, maganda daw. So you can check it out. So after natin sa concealer and sa contour, magpa-powder tayo. I have my setting powder from Kimuse. And ipapat ko lang show over na sa mukha ko. So after natin dyan, syempre yung kilay. Yung mga kilay is life dyan. Hi! So para sa kilay naman natin, gagamitin ko yung... Hindi ko na mahanap yung name niya kasi nawala na. This is from Sass Lady, shade 04. So, name. So, ayan. Tapos na tayo sa kilay natin dito sa left side. And dito naman, gagawin ko siya off-cam. I'll be back. Ayan, tapos na yung kabilang kilay natin. So, next naman is, of course, the most exciting part, eyeshadow. And yung palette na gagamitin ko for our eyeshadow is from Beauty Glaze. Ito yung bago nilang, baliktad pala. Ito yung bago nilang touching up palette, pressed powder palette. Ta-da! So, may na-upload akong video about dito. You guys can check it out. Sobrang simple lang talaga ng look or ng makeup na yun, actually. I just play around browns. Natural. Ito, ito. I think ito din at saka ito. Yan. Yung apat na yan. So next is, ganyan lang siya ka-light yung base natin. So next is, kukunin po ito and ito. Pang may mix ko lang yan silang dalawa. So maraming nagsasabi na, ang payat ko daw, ang payat daw ng mukha ko sa TikTok. Tapos in reality, ang taba ko daw. Hello? Di ba kayo tinuruan ng angle of the camera? Ganun. Hindi yung pag-angle ng camera. Diba? Pag ganito, straight. Syempre, makikita niyo yung fats ko dyan all over my face. So, kung gusto niya naman pumayat yung mukha nyo, syempre, diba, magti-tiktok ka. So, yung TikTok, yung cellphone mo, nakaganyan. Pahaba. Yung best na gagawin mo siyang straight sa align ng mukha mo, i-align mo siya or iangat mo siya konti. From there, makikita mo yung magic. No? Papayad yung mukha mo. Huwag mo akong i-judge. So, ayan. I-drag lang natin siya palabas. Slowly. And then, continue. Just go inside. Ayan. Paloob lang. I-drag mo na yun siyang paloob. Okay lang na light dito sa loob. Ang importante na maging dark is yung sa V corner mo. And then just drag it outside. Ganun. Ganyan! Asan natin dyan? Dito. I think dito ko kayo. Dito ko kayo na. Dito ko kayo na budol. Actually, ito siya. Ang pangalan dito is Heng Fang. Nakuha ko siya Shopee. So, ayan. So, pag isa-swatch na siya, blinding, right? So, ayan. Yan yung gusto natin makuha, besh. Yan yung ilalagay ko dyan. You get your middle finger and then you dab it. And then, i-spread mo all over. Okay lang na lumagpas siya doon, or what? So what? Ganyan. So, magiging ganyan yung itsura niya. Shining, shimmering, splendid! So, mag-eyeliner na tayo. So, yung eyeliner naman na gagamitin ko is from, of course, from Focalure, yung favorite ko. Lilinisin ko lang to and gagawin ko lang yung sa kabila and I'm gonna put some lashes on. I'll be back. So, hi guys! I'm back and yeah, I'm done with the eyeshadow, the eyelashes, and nag-contour na rin ako konti. Powder contour. Kasi nga, pango tayo, so I need a little bit contour sa aking nose. So now naman, proceed tayo sa blush on and highlights from Focalure. This is in the shade Fetching B05. Sobrang pink niya, pero hindi natin gagawin clown yung mukha natin. Ang tekniko kasi dito, pag magpa-blush on ako, is dito ko lang nilalagay. Sa taas. Sa taas ng cheek ko. Yan. konti lang, hindi yung super duper kita talaga. Then for the highlighter naman, gagamitin ko is from Say Steady. Of course, magle-lipstick tayo. So, for the lipstick naman, ang ginawa ko or ginamit ko is ito. Ito yung ginamit kong lip paste. Yung ito naman is from Kibes. Yung ito naman, lip gloss ko. Actually, may shining, shimmering, splendid yung gloss ko. This is from Focalure. And, yeah. May pagka-mental effect siya. So, kaya gusto ko siya. Antayin lang natin siya matuyo konti and then ipatong na natin yung lip gloss. You guys need to try it. Ang ganda na ito. Ang dami na nilang shade. So, yeah. Go check it out. So, yan. Basically, yun makeup ko. Paano ko ginawa yung makeup ko when I was doing my TikTok. So, ayun. Kado kasi siyang yayamanin. So, meron din akong konting accessory that time. These accessory, I also got them from Shopee. So, mag-aayos na ako. I'll be changing my, I'll be putting some accessories and yun, and so on. Mag-aura tayo. Bye! Yan guys, this is the final look and I hope you guys enjoy watching this video and I hope you guys like this look. So if you do, please give this video a thumbs up and of course the subscribe button and notification bell for you to be notified every time na mag-upload ako ng new video. And of course, meron din ako ibang social media na you might wanna follow me or join me dun sa social media. I have my Instagram, my IG account, and my TikTok account. So yeah, hope to see you on my next video. Bye! Bye!